after the match, the handshake and the embrace, that was my nod to you. You were better than me. However, I'm asking one more shot.
I'm glad that you have come to the realization that I'm finally better than you. But I hope you realize that I don't think you deserve another opportunity.
You win. You can shave my head. And I'll never challenge for this ever again.
I want to showcase the people that I believe could take this brand and run with it. Run with it to the moon, like I did multiple times. And MEBW, EBW, WWA, all the other fucking shit that I don't feel like saying right now.
When you walk through those doors, you are not on home turf. You are in hostile grounds. And I will be damned if I have scratched, if I have clawed, if I blew out my fucking ACL for this title.
When I make stars, it's being in the ring with me. It's not beating me. Because no one can beat me.
You want this title? You want this company? You want Tomatoa? You want it all, right? You gotta go through the wolf. And trust me, it's not gonna be an easy mauling.
Oh my God!
Cover now, one, two, three,
and now look for it again. Rainmaker! Oh wait, no, cover! Red flag! It's over! Academic! One, two, three!
Anyone back there, don't forget the man he's really.